Good afternoon. Please remain standing for the presentation of colours by the Grimsley High School Army Junior ROCT, the playing of the national anthem and the reciting of the Pledge of Allegiance. We ask gentlemen to please remove your hats and please remain standing until the colours have been retired. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing. Please be seated. Welcome to the graduation ceremony for Grimsley High School, class of 2022. My name is Jed O'Donnell, and I'm the proud principal of the best school in North Carolina. The class of 2022 represents Grimsley and Guildford County schools in 78 colleges and universities, the military and the workforce next year. The school boasts a Provost Scholar, a National Merit Scholarship recipient, athletic scholarships at least 14 different colleges or universities, including UNC, Duke University, Alabama, James Madison, and the Guildford Apprenticeship Partners participants. Our graduates earned approximately $13 million in scholarships this school year. Just as important, the class of 2022 gave back to our community by accumulating over 15,000 service learning hours during their high school career. Let's give them a round of applause. Who would have thought that most or many of us started on this journey 7 years ago? You being rising sixth graders and me being the British principal with the funny accent from across the pond. That we would be here together as Grimsley Whirlies at graduation in the Greensboro Coliseum. At middle school, you bought into my crazy ways and lofty goals of being number one in Guildford County. And collectively, my goals became our goals, achieving the highest academic growth 3 years running for Guildford County Schools and ultimately the Triple Crown. And you actually believe that the crown came from the Tower of London in England. When you thought you could escape me by graduating middle school and coming to Grimsley High School, I received the greatest professional honor of my life by being named the 30th principal of Grimsley High School, and our journey continued together. We welcome fellow students and families from different schools throughout Guildford County. During our first year together, the challenges were many, but we both learned together and the future looked bright. Then, in March 2020, COVID-19 hit and everything stopped. We all thought that we would be out for 3 weeks and get an early spring break. However, those 3 weeks turned into 18 months, and in-class learning turned into online learning. But as Whirlies, we didn't give up. And during those darkest days of COVID-19, the enduring spirit of Grimsley High School kept us going, leading the way and becoming a beacon of hope for others to follow. That says so much about you as students, and it says so much about our Whirly nation. Eventually, we returned to school, not as sophomores anymore, but as juniors and seniors. But that is when the light of hope became bright, because that's when the road to the football state championship began. Against all the odds, the football state championship came home to Grimsley High School. After all we had been through as a Whirly nation, and the obstacles that we overcame together as a family, as a community, and as a Whirly nation, it was very clear to me, just as it was clear to you, that it wasn't just about football. It was about us. It told everyone that Grimsley was back and we were better than ever. So as your journey continues, I want you to know, and I want you to all of you know, that you have made me a better principal. You have even made me a better father. And most of all, you've made me a better person. And I will always love you, and I will always respect you. And I will continue to give everything I have to make sure that you are proud to be a Whirly. Never forget what we have been through. Never forget what we have collectively achieved. But most importantly, remember as always, go Whirlies. Thank you. With a GPA of 4.77083, please join me in recognizing our valedictorian, Caroline Cross. Caroline will be attending UNC Chapel Hill in the fall. Caroline, would you and your parents please stand? With a 4.75 GPA, please join me in recognizing a salutatorian, Hunter Setzler. Hunter will be attending also UNC Chapel Hill in the fall. Hunter, would you and your parents please stand? Hunter and Caroline, please come to the front. Now, we all know that Grimsley is like no other school. So to be recognized as the valedictorian and the salutatorian, let's give them another big round of applause. Thank you, Caroline. Please, Hunter, you stay here with me.
Please join me in welcoming our superintendent, Guilford County Schools Board of Education members, and GCF's senior staff. Please stand and be recognized. Additionally, please welcome our county commissioner. And last, but certainly not least, please welcome our Grimsley High School administrative staff and Teacher of the Year, Mr. Tajay Price. Thank you. You may be seated. I would like to recognize the faculty and staff. Please stand. Thank you for the work you have done to get us here. Thank you. I would also like to recognize the people who helped make this day possible, our parents. Would you please stand, graduates? Please thank your parents. It is now my pleasure to introduce our valedictorian, Caroline Cross.
Hello, families, friends, faculty, and class of 2022 graduates. Thank you for being here today. If I'm being completely honest, I had a hard time thinking about what to say to you this afternoon or how I wanted to say it. I wrote and rewrote the beginning of these remarks over 10 times. I watched YouTube videos, read rather unhelpful WikiHow articles, and cried a few stress tears. It was suggested that I talk about the future. After all, in the coming months, most of us can expect our lives to change dramatically. But in order to look into the future, it's important to first recognize how we got here. Each of us is different. We have all had our own paths, come from families of various sizes, speak different languages, and place importance on a variety of values. I can't imagine that any one piece of advice or prediction about our future will resonate with all of us in the same way, and it feels rather intimidating to try. We each have had our uniquely personal challenges, celebrations, and events that have shaped us. And although I might not know all of you by name, I appreciate how each of us has contributed to our school, our friends, and our communities in different ways. The diversity and individualism found at Grimsley has allowed each of us to learn so much from one another. Today, we are a group of individuals celebrating together, and our individual experiences has brought us to this moment where we get to share with each other. We are all in the same room, wearing the same robe, and trying to make the same cap look decent for an absurd number of photos. We are walking across the same stage to receive the same piece of paper. And a lot of us have been doing a lot of the same things for the past 4 years now, attending the same classes, cheering for the same sports teams, and listening to the same announcements. This gives us the opportunity to reflect on the fact that our separate journeys include many shared experiences. Some of these experiences were less than ideal. Some Zoom calls were long and boring. Sometimes the idea of doing homework was unbearable, and some days we attended school despite fear for our own safety and health. However, I truly believe that the majority of our shared experiences were great. We learned lessons together, such as how to adapt to new ways of learning and how to continue on despite uncertainty of if or when life would return to normal. We all attended football games that left glitter in my hair for weeks, school dances that were more like sweaty mosh pits, and competed along teammates that turned to family. We cheered together for Blue Steel and the marching band. We sang the alma mater together every Friday. And as much as most of us wanted to go back to school after our year apart, we celebrated together over weather delays or missing school altogether. We also have many reasons to be grateful today. I'm grateful for the administration and staff at school for creating an environment that fosters success in all types of students. I'm grateful for teachers who care about us as more than students, but as humans. I'm grateful for my friends who have loved me so well and encouraged me to be the best version of myself. and my brothers who are stuck with me for good. I'm grateful for my parents who love me unconditionally and only expect me to try my hardest and to be kind. I'm sure you are all grateful for different people who may have helped you get here today. I encourage you to take a moment and consider who they are. Maybe you can take an opportunity to thank them later. We are all 2022 graduates from Grimsley High School, something we will forever have in common. We have all learned lessons, developed as people, and hopefully come to love the ones surrounding us today. I'm grateful that all of you were a part of my journey, and I look forward to seeing what you will accomplish in the future. Class of 2022, congratulations and good luck. I love you.
See you.
Let's give another round of applause to our Grimsley chorus. Thank you, MJ, and thank you all students. This year, we have several graduates who have enlisted in one of our military branches or will be entering a commissioning program. Students, when your name is called, please stand and remain standing until I have called all names. For the United States Army, Tracy Anderson. Will the parents of Tracy please stand and be recognized? Tracy, please stand also. Brendan Callum. Will the parents of Brendan please stand and be recognized? And Brendan also. For the United States Army Reserve, Isabel Munger. Will the parents of Isabella, please stand and be recognized? West Point Academy, Noor Eldeen Searcy. Will the parents of Noor and please stand and be recognized? In addition, will all who are currently serving or who have served in one of our armed services please stand and be recognized? We thank you for your service. Please be seated. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in congratulating each of these students for their commitment at the request of our superintendent, Dr. Sharon Contreras. Each student who has enlisted in the military or entering into a commissioning program will be honored by a permanent placard at our high school commemorating your name, branch of service, and year of graduation. Let's give Dr. Contreras a round of applause. Thank you, Dr. Contreras. Earlier this year, our class experienced a tremendous loss. Gabriel Kalu tragically lost his life way too soon. He would have been with us today, celebrating, and then off to college in the fall. But instead, he's with us in spirit, and he will be missed by all. At this time, I would like to ask Gabe's family to come forward and receive his diploma. Now we will prepare for the awarding of diplomas. At this time, I would like our board members, administrators, and counselors to please take their places for the awarding of the diplomas. To ensure all graduates receive the recognition that they have earned, please help me help you by adhering to the following guidelines. Show respect for all of our graduates. Please limit cheers so each graduate's name can be heard when it is read. Remain seated until all of the graduates have been recessed from the building.
Ola Abdallah Elshag Abaker. Sarah Dafala Abdallah. Tyblik Lameek Achevedo. Stephen Joseph Adamzak IV. Amina Adamu. Ismael Adamu. Clarissa Suzanne Adcock. Ula Sama Hassan Ahmed. Rahaf Nazar El Shazali Ahmed. Wad Mohammed Hassan Ahmed. Laney Chalfant Albright. Tyler Reese Albright. Marcus Ryan Albritton. Naziah Kamani Allen. Wunda Amy Alanda. Caden Alexander Alvarino. Namota Tumeninu Aminu. Tracy Allen Anderson Jr. Kenya Sue Angulo Silverio. Sanaya Nicole Arant. Haley Claire Arias. Ella Virginia Bailey. Mariana Aline Baltazar Diaz. Alonza Barnett III. Spencer Dean Barnwell. Maya Grace Barrow. Natalia Elizabeth Barscavages. Karis Marie Baumgartner. Kylie Alyssa Beasley. Jacob Ryan Beck. John James Bell. Saman Asfa Berhe. DeAndre Tyrese Bernard. Kosha Reddy Batu. Holden Scott Biffle. Evan Gray Bishop. Kaya Lee Black. Madeline Parker Black. Deshaun Sincere Blanding. Hannah Akosha Boafo. Mason Christopher Bosca. Aiden Matthew Bradshaw. Flamija Beatrice Brewer. Eli Addison Britt. Warren Elijah Broach. Liam Ezra Buchanan. Anaja Monique Burnett. Marcus Armstrong Burton. Dion Gerard Bynum. Inzali Rebecca Bynum. Keenan Jameer Carpenter. Jesse Oliver Carrico. Addison Grace Carwile. Alexis Paige Cashwell. Charisma Ariana Cathcart. Deshanti Dolores Charlton. Jaden Christopher Alexander Chavis. Damarion Dank Tyler Chelly. Millicent Elaine Childs. Connor Gray Clark. Janaya Nicole Clark. Tyler Jalen Clyburn. Anasia Monet Cohen. Julia Isabella Cohen. Jacob Michael Cohen.
Quintisha Aviette Connor. Christian Cedric Contreras. Andre Deshaun Cook. Jalia Mine Cooper Jones. Caroline Krish Cox. Kate Eliza Creech. Caroline Roan Cross. Jacob Alexander Cunningham. Reginald Lamont Cunningham, Jr. Amani Ariana Dalton. Zachary Ward Davis. Kiran Diablo. Shania Latanya Dearman. David Ngoy Diku. Tayshawn Kyrie Dillard. Quinn Evelyn Dillon. Reagan Sophia Driggers. Thomas Cannon Durham. Maida Shaquille Durrani. Koran Tyleek Eason. Tracy Kasor Iban. Margaret Burris Edwards. Brianna Sanaya Elbert. Fatma Sulaiman Elhuri. Miles Asher Elkin. Amin Mukhtar Almadi. Arin Safuddin Elnafia. Shahad Haydar Elnoush. Tamaria Sadie Irvin. Valeria Espinosa Lopez. Isabella Maria Fabiano Grossi. Dylan Robert Ferrand. George Lewis Fields III. Markel Jamal Flippin. Jacoya Elise Simone Flowers. Nakeem Ford. Demetrius Paul Fundas. Naomi Kayana Faust. Anna Estelle Freeman. Ava Grace Freeman. Joshua Stewart Freisinger. Olivia Caroline Fulcher. Josiah Amari Fullwood. Avery Porter Furr. Sheldon Isaiah LaVon Gaines. Rajul Surrender Gautam. Carl Thomas Galichka. Samuel Joseph Geyer. Tristan Seth Gerber. Divya Gante. Claire Ellen Gigley. Trisha Gite. Siani Alexis Gooden. Christopher Tatum Goodwin. Alexander David Gould. Abigail Lane Gray.
LaDante Nathaniel Green. Owen Wood Griner. Dejan Hadus Hadgu. Zachary Ellis Hager. Sanders Olivia Hale. Olivia Dawn Hamilton. Kelvin Jaquan Harper. Lee Margaret Harrington. Dax Colton Harris. Daria Larice Harrison. Tessa Ann Harrison. Ashley Reagan Harshaw. Seja Yusuf Hassan. Samira Shikuna Hassan. Rezan Al-Fati Hassan Aboud. Malik D. Hassanin. Katie Blair Hazard. Mason Juan Hathaway. Christoph Kurt William Hawk. Clifford Nathaniel Hayden. Brandon Isaiah Hayes. Ty Alexander Helms. Tar Loren Hernandez. Ruben Anthony Herrera Jr. Emma Hess. Olivia Starnes Hess. Ada Bella Pearl Hicks. Brianna Kim Maria Hill. Nora Abigail Hobbs. Shadiamond Deasia Holloway. Natalie Renee Honeycutt. Mary Catherine Grace Hoover. Elizabeth Rose Hornfeck. James Rock Hua. Kaylin Simone Hubbard. Landon Joseph Hunsucker. Jamie Nicole Ingram. Ayemere Isekumen. Osama Ismail. Henry Andres Jackson. Brianna Janiqua Johnson. Selena Leanne Johnson. Destiny Caitlin Johnson. Holland Denise Johnson. Jayla Donjane Johnson. Jemiah Simone Johnson. John Landon Johnson. Daniel Avery Jones. Tiasia Nicole Jones Bay. Bonlia Jean Kaifan Bailey. Brendan Michael Callum. Lahari Vijaya Kaman Adaminti. Taylor Benjamin Kellum. Danae Anaya Kent. Elijah Aaron Kenyon. Archer Lee Kearns. Julius Spencer Kimbrough. Carson Brady Kivett. Asher Graydon Claff. Chloe Isabella Knott. Safiya Chisige Kowich.
Bridget Carrie Coleman. Caitlin Grace Kyer. Emmanuel Amari Lampkins. Talia Lasovsky. Marianne Laughlin. Excuse me, Molly Ann Laughlin. Andrew Baden LeBlanc. Megan Francis Lee. Yiso Lee. Virginia Grayson Leeper. William Tinsley Legaman. Ariane Michaela Lassane. Brendan Josiah Lewis. River Elizabeth Lukowitz. Cesar De Jesus Lopez Sensen. Jacob Maurice Lovings. Jacoby Maurice Lovings. Sarah Kate Lowe. Miles Zachariah Luster. Julia Scott Lyle. Havish Sai Subarayadu Macha. Nicole Stallings Macon. Vedant Sohan Mangdalis. Alexander Paul Manuli. Emma Grace Marsh. Charlotte Patterson Martin. Evan Zachary Martin. Peter Quentin Martinick Jenny. Keaton Joseph Mathis. Henry Oren Mayer. Echo Marie MacArthur. Lillian Sophia McCabe. Jasmine Amaya McClurkin. Sebastian Thomas McConnell. Paul David McGraw. William Donald McIntyre. Emmerich Elizabeth McMillan. Caleb Kenneth McNeil. Jael Isaiah Melton. David Cornelius Miller. Janella Monique Mitchell. Olivia Lee Mitchell. Tucker Hyde Mitchell. Elneem Mohammed. Mozin Bakari Mohammed Taha. Jaden Amelia Moeller. Nayeli Denise Montez. Crystal Noel Montgomery. Taekwon Tyree Moon. Allison Arlene Moore. Christopher Giovanni Moore. Isabella Conchetta Mothoni Munga. Francine Alexandra Munoz Gonzalez. Ayed Ismaildeen Ahmed Musa. Zaria Amira Muslim. Cassie Taylor Meyer. Audrey Kate Navilla. Rixa Ney. Vanessa Madeline Neubauer. Olivia Grace Newcomb. Jonah. Jonah Blue Newsom. David Thong Ba Nguyen. Jasmine Nicole Nieban. Ingrid Elizabeth Nielsen.
Jesus Nathan Nzima. Danaya Anise Norfleet. Anaya Madrina Norman. Julia McLaren Norwood. Johan Brian Nunez. Latoya Ole Pertet Nilankindi. Charity Annie Ruth Oglesby. Richard Weldon Oliver. Maimuna Suleiman Omer. Fatma Abdallah Onor. Ahmed Amar Ahmed Osman. Elizabeth Padilla Ojeda. Maricela Brittany Pantoja Rivera. Kiesha Samaya Pantaflet. Leah Juline Peace. Jameer Dayon Peartree. Bridget Ann Peck. Trista Michelle Purcell. Jordalis Marianette Perez Rosado. Darian Marie Phillips. Olivia Grace Phillips. Robert Benson Phillips. Sophia K. Phillips. Colin Barkley Prego. Grayson Sean Rainwater. Jenny Suzette Ramirez.
I love you, Jenny.
Orion Ellis Ramirez. Jake Shotwell Ray. Savannah Ashlyn Ray. Charlea Sabrina Sharon Reddick. Sachi Claire Rago. Shanasia Eartha Reed. Tyson Emmanuel Resper. Essence Adina Rice. Haley Gray Richardson. Nicholas James Richardson. Khalil Michael Riley. Petra Maurice Riddell. Jasmine Lee Rivers. Zoe Lynn Robichaud. Becca Ann Robinson.
Yeah, Becca.
Danae Aaliyah Michelle Robinson. Angel Robles Mireles. Roberto Eduardo Rodriguez. Seven Ami Rodriguez. Tiana Nicole Rogers. Mary Elizabeth Rotunda. Aviv Sabas. Ethan Dow Sadler. Noah Robert Sadler. Talia Sanchez Sarmiento. Malia Ann San George. Jolie Mae Santana. Josie Kate Schneiderman. Maya Jade Shooker. Nur Eldeen Searcy. Hunter Thomas Setzler. Ella Marie Sharp. Antoine Nasir Shaw. Travis Rayshon Shaw. John Morton Shepperson. Ashton Bell Schaffner. Carlisle Elizabeth Shore. Demaya Natai Short. James Allen Shorts. Max Sarah Shulga. Denaya Pharrell Seiler.
Michaela Lachey Smith. Sydney Rose Smith. Leo Gibson McGrady Soler. Anthony Joseph Spaeth. Jack Everett Stahl. Asia Kiana Staten. Delaney Elise Staten. Lakaya Michelle Stimson. Darren Thomas Summerlee. Taylor Anne Marie Summerlin. Olivia Gwendolyn Sutton. Kanye Shante Swain. Claire Brooke Swinier. Fletcher Kirkman Tate. Cassidy Ann Teague. Haywan Tesfai Tefera. Tin Teiko. Esau Tesfai Teklu. Emmanuel Muratu Tesfu. Gabrielle Renee Tetro. Tamori Patrick Thompson. Destiny Juanita Shalom Tisdale. Jenna Blake Tobin. Joshua Curry Todd. Maya Trang. Samuel Andrew Trosky. Jamel Tyler. Marshall Thomas Uber. Ababik Altaib Vidal. Kira Joe Van Spronson. Max Ambrose Vanoy. Caldwell Stephen Vaughn. Angela Maria Vigoya Martinez. Jordan Alexander Wall. Tanaya Lene Wall. Mark Christian Wallace. Jaden Lamar Warren. Jordan Glenn Watkins. Jaden Earl Watlington. Nora Elizabeth Wayne. Susanna Rachel Weaver. Edward Alexander Wells. Matthew Thompson Wheaton. Alyssa Rael Whitaker. Sierra Rose White. Micah Messiah Witsit. Gabriel Jordan Williams. Cynthia Kanasia Deneen Williams. Dyshawn Lamar Williams Jr. Pharrell Lamar Williams. Shalanda Brianna Williams. Tila Marche Williams. Celia Mae Wilson. Andrew David Witherspoon. Caroline Mae Whitty. Riley Victor Whitty. Gwendolyn Joy Woodard. Caroline Elizabeth Wortman. Mithun Yadav. Benjamin Curtis Yoder. Marla Marie Yoder. Adam Leslie Young.
Dr. Contreras, could you please join me at the podium? Seniors, please stand. Superintendent Dr. Contreras, these amazing students have met all the requirements for graduation and are recommended for their high school diplomas.
By the power granted me by the state of North Carolina and the Guilford County Board of Education, and upon receiving verification of your credentials by the faculty of your school and your principal, Mr. Jed O'Donnell, I offer my personal congratulations and recognize you with all the rights and privileges as graduates of Grimsley Senior High School. You may now turn your tassels.
Please remain standing as we sing for one last time this school year, our alma mater.